you're insecure.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, my name is Annisa Nurul Azizah. I'm from English Education Department 2019. In this video, I want to tell you how to create a creative and offering class with Padlet. If you don't know what is Padlet, I will explain a bit for you about it. Padlet is free online application that is best illustrated as an online whiteboard. Padlet can be used by teachers and students to post notes on the same page. The note post by them can contain links, documents, and files, picture, voice, and etc. Padlet is neutral device. It works on all internet-enabled devices, including PC, laptops, tablet, and smartphone. Okay, how to create Padlet account is very easy. We only visit Padlet website address.
Well, I will show you how to make an account Padlet. It's so easy. After you type padlet.com on Google search, it's gonna pop up like this, and then I'm gonna click on a Google account because I've had Google account before. After you click Google account, click your email.
You can form the kind of the wall you want. After you have chosen the wall, you can start to make your Padlet. This is the example. The last step is share your link Padlet to your students. Okay, I think that's all. Thanks for watching and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.